In this video, we have been given that angle ABC is 90 degrees, angle PQC is 90 degrees, and BQ is equal to CQ is equal to PQ, and AQ is 5, then we have to find area of APQ. So we have BQ is equal to CQ is equal to PQ. Suppose X, BQ is X, CQ is X, and PQ is X. And now in triangle ABC and triangle PQC, angle ABC, it is equal to angle PQC, that is 90 degrees, and angle ACB, it is equal to angle PCQ, that is common. So triangle ABC, it will be similar to triangle PQC, and now these two triangles are similar, hence AB over PQ, it will be equal to BC over QC, and AB over PQ is X, it is equal to BC, it is X plus X, that will be 2X over QC is X, and X will get cancelled. So AB over X, it is 2, that means AB, it will be 2X. AB, it is 2X. And now in triangle ABQ, it is A, B, Q, this angle is 90 degrees, AB is 2X, BQ is X, and AQ is 5, and AB square plus BQ square, it will be AQ square. By Pythagoras theorem, and AB is 2x square plus BQ is x square, it is equal to AQ is 5 square. And it is 4x square plus x square is 25, and 5x square, it is 25. So x square, it will be 25 over 5, and 5 times 5 is 25. we get x square is 5 and now we have x square is 5 and now in any triangle ABC if the base is B and height is H, then area of ABC it will be 1 over 2 times base times height. So here area of APQ it will be 1 over 2 times base is PQ times height it is BQ and it is 1 over 2 times PQ is X times BQ is X and it is 1 over 2 X square and it is 1 over 2 times X square it is 5. So we get area of APQ is equal to 1 over 2 times 5, that will be 5 over 2. So it is 5 over 2.